We now know the name of the man arrested for the reported rape of a woman in Rittenhouse Square early yesterday morning. The district attorney's office says 41-year-old Lorinzo Clark is charged with rape, robbery, and other offenses. With the help of surveillance video, officers stopped Clark along the 1600 block of Chestnut Street yesterday. The DA's office says Clark has an active warrant out of Erie County. He's now being held on bail.